I mean, he understands that the potential for Republican overreach is huge. And so I think he's got to kind of play it cool because he knows what's sitting out there, as Alyssa's talking about. He knows they're talking about investigations. He knows they're talking about impeachment. He knows they're talking about Hunter Biden, et cetera, et cetera. So he can use them as a foil. Yeah. And I think right now he's got to be cool about it.
Look, I-